Let's take a look at what's new in UNIGINE 2.8 release. With a new async data loading system combined with low-resolution texture cache, there are no annoying performance spikes or stuttering when loading heavy graphic resources. Rendering shadow maps for dynamic light sources is a very heavy operation. So we added cached shadows mode, which gives huge performance boost in mostly static scenes. This can be seamlessly combined with moving lights. The translucency effect used to create materials like skin or wax has become even more realistic. UNIGINE is mostly used for outdoor scenes creation, so this release includes a whole range of vegetation improvements, such as imposters with a depth texture creating a highly immersive effect. Now you can rotate normals and make use of temporal anti-aliasing improvements, all contributing to even more realistic view of leaves and grass blades. So now the overall picture looks terrific. We added interleaved lights rendering mode to reduce the load for heavy scenes rendered at high resolutions. One of UNIGINE's cool features, Microfiber Effect, became even more true to life. For correct rendering of reflections in any irregular shaped rooms, we introduced reflections clipping. You can dynamically blend environment probes in additive mode to imitate indoor dynamic lighting and reflections, keeping very high performance. Planar Reflections now support anti-aliasing too, which dramatically improves image quality. The editor now became a full-scale standalone application instead of engine plugging. The editor team introduced a bunch of improvements in the interface, making it more friendly and efficient, including convenient object manipulators, a set of arithmetic operations, easy hierarchy selection, and cluster creation in a single click. We reorganized Profiler so it became much more informative and easier to understand. There is detailed information on GPU and triangles counter. A long-desired feature of deleting unused assets is now implemented in Cleaner tool. Now you can substantially decrease the size of your build. The problem of textures formats is now solved. You can convert the format of texture assets right in the editor in one click, saving up to 50% size of the project. We also added new rendering debug modes to see reflections and lighting separately. There are human-readable names for bitmasks widgets now, so you don't have to guess the numbers anymore. We updated all Refinery demo. You can see typical training process of working with the machinery. Use of the interactive hints, the training missions and management control, including checklists and skill evaluation. Training missions and events can be configured via the editor without coding. Emergency situations are especially realistic in the VR mode. Our multi-channel image generation system keeps moving to the promising future of true-to-life professional simulators. We also added new samples demonstrating exclusive features introduced in this release. And from now on, our documentation is publicly available without registration. Let's read and learn! Get your free trial of our exciting fresh release on unigine.com.